Steph Hodge with Board Game Geek here with Sasha from Cosmos, and we're looking at an expansion for Legends of Endor.
It's our new expansion for Endor, for Legends of Endor. It's the Lost Legends and the Ancient Ghosts. So a new type of Legends. And we've got three additional Legends for the base game. So after the base game, there are now three additional Legends. The Trail of the Dragon, we fought the Dragon in the last Legend of the base game. And the Trail of the Dragon is to rebuild the what is it, farmsteads, the burnt down farmsteads from Legend 5. And the second legend is the Sorcerer of Endor, and we will meet new enemies.
Oh, okay.
We will fight one or three different enemies, the Ice Demoness, or the Chieftain of the Skrulls, and the third one was the Old Earth, or Earth Ghost. And the third legend was the Stone Dwarf, and we will dissolve an old secret in the Grey Mountains. And there is an additional figure, Gilda. She has no function yet. It's for the gamers to give her a function for fourth legend.
Oh, okay.
So you do that
in the game, you find?
Not in the game, after the game.
After the game?
After the game. You play the three legends and you have a Gilda for the fourth legend. And you can create it on your own.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah. That are the new things of Legends of Endor. It will be... in English during the next 12 months, I hope so.
So 2019?
Maybe 2019. We're trying. And that isn't the last thing. Like I told you, three new exit games.
Three new exit games, excellent.
And that was it.
That was it?